Greetings, fellow classic TV fans. Mannix ran 8 seasons from 1967 to 75 for a total of 194 episodes. Created by Richard Levinson and William Link, this final series from Desilu initially struggled conceptually during its first season. On the verge of cancellation, Lucille Ball knew it was worth going to bat for in what would become another one of her rescued classic TV shows. Promising modifications, she made it all about Joe Mannix, the independent private eye, and of course, it worked. Lead actor Mike Connors took home a Golden Globe and received multiple Emmy nominations for the show. And speaking of awards, most would agree the true breakout role was actress Gail Fisher as Peggy Fair. She won 2 Golden Globes and a Primetime Emmy for her part, effectively becoming the show's most awarded actor. What's more, Fisher was the very first African-American actress ever to win these coveted awards for Outstanding Supporting Actress in a Dramatic Series. A huge roster of classic TV stars made guest appearances, and 2 recurring roles included Lieutenant George Kramer, played by future MASH star Larry Linville, and The Brady Bunch's Robert Reed as Lieutenant Adam Tobias. Ironically, Loretta Swit and Christopher Knight also guest starred on the show. Reportedly, during the run of the series, Mannix had been shot up to 19 times and knocked out approximately 50 times. In a classic TV crossover, Mike Connors appeared in a 1971 episode of Here's Lucy, titled Lucy and Mannix Are Held Hostage. In it, Lucy initially doesn't recognize poor Joe, who's come into her apartment to protect her. So she knocks him out by smashing a vase over his head. I guess that makes one more knockout.